Today, I'm going to tell you about me and my life. Pretty, I have my own Vietnamese name, but I would like you to call me Jenny. When I was a little girl, I used to dream that one day I could be a student of the University of Art. But when I have been graduated from my high school and have been applied to that university, I realized that's not what everything I wanted. So I decided to take 2.5 years to improve my English skill and just for a scholarship in Finland or USA. My English teacher knew that, so he gave me some advice which was useful for me, and now I came here. And there was something really important to me that I will show to you. The first thing was my lipstick, and this was the gift from my little sister. She sent it from Vietnam, because this was the first time that I have my lonely party in Canada, my birthday party. So she want me to always happy, and she want me to promise that I have to use this every day. The second was my book. This book was a gift from my English teacher. This love story about a young lady and a young man is really worth reading, so you should read it if you have a chance. And the last, the third thing was this lucky charm. I have this from my best friend. She bought it in Thailand as a lucky wishes for me. And I really miss her, and every time I look at it, I always knew that she always in Vietnam supporting me. And the last thing was my earring, and I'm wearing it. It's from my grandma. She said when I became a young lady, she want me to a strong woman who always have a strong power that I can do everything in my life. And that's it. Thanks for listening. Thank you.